I asked him, what's your faith story? What's your background with church in general?
So it wasn't that I was an atheist, but I didn't really want to worry about it until it was brought up.
I know from one of our conversations, I actually asked him, where are you at with God? It's a very tough conversation or a very tough question for somebody to pose to you.